So, back in the game, I have no idea. Yeah, I'm in the same match. And that's sniper training. That is definitely sniper training. One. That's what I love about the Nagant, it's just super strong. And that is probably the VIP guy. That was close. Since he discovered my position, I should change it. Still reload. Oh! 3-0. Let's repeat! And here we go. Too slow. Unfortunately, I have no silencer, which makes it not easier. And they mostly come from the left. No, that was a fail. You see, there they come. One thing that is definitely missing is a silencer for the Nagant. Shit. No way. Why always me? And now we have some far. And now I get nervous a bit. It's also some way in use. Of me. Sorry. Shot them yet.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, really? Where is this guy coming from? What the hell? So where are we? A2. Wow, so it has a very high damage, obviously. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello. Da-dum, ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. Where? Don't see him. Reason. Shit. Party time. Oh my God. No, on the left, it's open! Don't like it. Well, I don't see him. But he's doing 7 kills only. Okay, that's fine. So let's change the game. Really? So he's using terminals, I think, because that was really hard to see. Like this, he cannot see me, not at all. If he can shoot me from there, he can only use terminals. There's no other way. Good. Nice shot. Really? Fucking hell. So now again the silence version and then somewhere in the bushes. Exactly, somewhere far away. Since I'm... No, I'm USAC. One is aiming. I have a good cover, but nope. No cover by the bushes. That was a lucky one. I mean, it was like, I mean, he's there. Come on. Buddy. Guy shooting right at me. Hi. Why is he doing the same error twice? The same mistake? Good from the tick tick the curve. Come on. Nope. If you make the reload, then you cannot remove the zoom. That's actually the problem. Stacking, still no lovely long shots, not even a storm, can you imagine? Thank you guys, because I was really wondering where this guy was coming from. I don't know, but a 33.7 is quite cool actually. So one more chance, last chance, but let's take another match. So we have some nice players here. Noob team, Browse, Gecko, my goodness. Okay, let's do something over here. Oh, I was like dreaming. So I get off kill assist because this weapon is super weak. Do I see them? No, I don't see them actually. No way. No way. What the hell? It's 2 storm kills. Who is that? Two F-Drink, 2 Stormkins, nice. 55-15. Also very nice. Mm-hmm-hmm. 24-1, wow. Really? I need 1 shot, 1 kill. I have to do like that. Mm-hmm. PvP is coming. How can that be? 2 shots, I'm dead. So. Smart, not smart, what do we do? He have a very bad view. This side, I have no idea if it's free or not. Discovery. What the hell? Nice. Let me help you. Oh shit. Let me pee. I guess that's the VIP because those 2 shots were quite accurate. He's still there, there must be another one. Where? And again, VIP, lovely. Opa. What weapons do they use? Really? Really? On this side and the other side as well, one guy. Whoa. So yeah, against such players, it's of course not easy to make storm kills, rage kills, and whatever. Discover me. Oh no. I knew it. So I killed the top guy, but well, it doesn't help me. I saw him down below. What a pain. Need something more precise, please. From behind. Still there. Still there on this gun. knew it. I knew it, knew it, knew it. Really? Cannot believe it. Ah, it doesn't matter. As I said, it doesn't matter. So that's quad stacking, I think. Really? Okay. Well, and as you guys said, always leave such a game because it makes no sense. So, last match for today. Ah! Can you see that? And can you see that? That's actually quite weird. I mean, we are level like 20, 30 here. Ah, not even the VIP guy. Or do I always get the VIP? So actually it makes no sense to stay here because they're quite strong. Yep, that's what I mean. Too strong, too something, I don't know. So what do we have here? One Ali guy and the others, and the Ipom, and that's us. Starting or not? No. Shit, it started. Oh no, I don't like the VIPs. Why didn't I shoot? So depressing. From behind. It was not the same guy. No way, there was another one. He's on 33. Same dirt as before, doesn't work out here. Too many clan guys. I mean, where are the normal levels, like normal players like me? It's so weird. So here's one clan guy and we are 1, 2, 3, 4 clan guys. But you see from 33-1. Wow. Oh shit, that is again staggering. Well, I would say I discontinued his series of... Oh shit. Well, I was quite out. But I finished the VIP guy. On 34 something. Well, that was a perfect headshot, I would say. Ah, okay, that was the VIP guy again. So lucky. So lucky. I think again, because I need no silence one now, I can change tactics to be loud. Well, as you can see, it's again two strong players. Not a chance. I missed two. Don't like that. Why is he still standing? Don't tell me that's the VIP. It is the VIP. Depressing. Why not? How comes that he's not going down? I mean, that was... Oh, shit. Kill assist? And bye. It was zero. Nude. I don't see them. Cannot imagine. Cannot imagine. Okay, but I have to call it today. It's too late. Anyways. So thanks for watching. And yeah, soon we reach level. I reach level 22. Then we get some skill point and we continue. Bye bye.